WBZ has confirmed that Bernie Rubin of the Bernie and Phyl's furniture chain has died of COVID-19 complication. Now, Rubin and his wife were the faces of the furniture chain they launched back in 1983. They had stepped back and turned the business over to their sons a few years ago. It was a family firm. Now, the furniture chain has 9 locations throughout New England.